Mom always says I buy weird stationery.
Why do you have a demon hand in your bag? It's so scary.
No, that's my new bookmark.
Why do you have croissants, pizza, and a hot dog in your bag?
No, those are my new gel pens. They're both tasty and smooth.
Why do you have apples and pears in your bag?
No, these are the memo pads. They're perfect for keeping notes and doubling as stylish desk decor. What odd stationery do you have in your backpack?